I know, Miko. It looks not so good for us. The APC we got was located by the cops and they found us and the APC crashed and we fell down here. And yeah, looks like we're in Trash City or something. I really don't know where we are, but I don't know why, but the cops don't follow us in here, so maybe we have a chance. I don't see any cops. The cops are all gone. The helicopter is gone. The APCs are gone. I don't know what's happening here, Miko. That's positive. Think positive, Miko. I say to you, I will save her life, your life, and my life. And I will do that. I swear to you. I swear to you. Look in my beautiful eyes. So I look in your beautiful eyes. Okay. The thing is, I'm wearing a mask. Okay, that's right. I'm wearing a mask, okay? But one side is at sewer blue, and the other one is red, and that's two beautiful colors, I think. Yeah, your eyes red too, and that's beautiful. When your hair's now getting white, I really will love you. Really will love you. I swear. So the thing is, we need to escape from here. We need to find my grandpa. We cannot just sit here and. You see nothing, right? So, the thing is, Miko, we can't just sit here and wait for a rescue or get killed. We need to escape from here. I know it's dangerous. We don't know what's this for a place. It looks like a mining station or something. Maybe here are dangerous people or creatures. We don't know what's this for a place. But, Miko, we really need to get out of here. We need to find an exit and escape from here and don't get killed or caught by the cops. We don't know. Maybe the cops come back with more cops or maybe with the military. With the military guys. I don't know. So, Miko, do you trust me enough and follow me again? Say to me, do you want to follow me? I know, it's risky, but it's worth it. I swear, it's worth it.
Okay.
I'm so happy that you're following me. I'm really happy. I'm so happy. So, what we have here? You have. Oops, wrong button. You have 120 seconds to get ready from when you go down. Where are you getting his penis? I got my one penis, but thank you. Nobody cares. Okay. Bailey is dead. I think that's nothing. That's just painting from punks or something. So, yes, Miko, do you waiting here? And I'm searching for a way to get out or get to the ground. Ah, okay, I see. I think I found elevator. Is this elevator working? Oh, yes, the elevator is working. So, but before we going down, We need to clear this area. Maybe he is something other to escape. Oh! Look at that! That's a beautiful gift we got! I found a rocket launcher. Maybe we can blow up something with that. I don't know. Maybe. Oh! There's someone. There is someone. It's an alien, I think. I hope it's not an evil alien. So. I use the elevator. I use the elevator, yes, yes, I use the elevator. So, Miko. If you are there below, we really need to be careful. We don't know what's down there. It looks trashy and dangerous. Don't look so. Don't look so. Everything's fine. Everything's fine. I know. I have now your shotgun and I gave you my rifle, but it's okay. So with the rifle you have a better chance, I think. And I really like shotguns. So we take Nuna right with the elevator, and please just shoot if we need it, okay? I don't want to disturb some zombies or the police. I don't know what's happening here in this strange building, mining station, whatever. So you are with me, huh?
Okay, Benzolight.
Ah, I'm so glad that you're with me. I'm so happy. So it looks really scary here, isn't it? I hope this alien that we see is not an evil one. So let's. I'm absolutely sure that he had no one. No one. Did you hear that? Shoot! Someone is shooting here. I hear some. Miko, go away from that. Get away from there. There is something outside. Miko. Do you waiting here?
Know.
Waiting here, Miko. I'm looking around what's happening outside. What's happening in this mines or what it is, I don't know. What are you? Oh, survivors! Hey! Come with me, guys! We're going to safety! No! We lost one. Oh no. That's dangerous that we think. He just died. Go away from the spit, guys. Don't let your poop. Let the poop come to you. We need to find a safe spot, guys. Oh, there's fuel, okay. I found fuel, guys. Did you guys know? Maybe we can blow up something with the fuel? I don't know. So, oh, there's a generator. Guys, I found a generator. But I don't know. Where's it gone? Is it? Have I refill it? Maybe. I think we can go inside. Oh, what the fuck? What was that? Oh no! Oh shit! The zombie creatures are here. Don't attack the zombies. Maybe these creatures fight against. Order. That's maybe really good for us. So you guys stay here. It's a good place to defend, I think. So you guys stay here. I searching this place. Oh, I found something. That's not that what I wanted to do. Oh! I placed mines. Guys, I found mines. Fuck you. Fuck you. Go to die. I found mines. Oh yeah, I found them. Did I lost one? I think I've lost someone. Oh. It's only you, me and Miko. Miko! Don't fight against him! Go back! Oh no. I must help her. Or him. Behind you, alien guy! Friendo! Oh no. That's not good. This creature knows about Miko. Oh no. The zombies too. Throwable axe makes errors. Why? I don't have a throwable axe. Alien guy? Where is Mr. Alien? Where's he gone? Did we lost him too? I think we lost Mr. Alien too. Miko, we're the last one. Follow me.
Okay, ich bin soweit.
Follow me. Okay. We need to find our way out of here. I really hoped we can save them all.
Können wir behilflich sein?
Yes, you can. Okay, you two. You two stand here.
Ich bleib hier und halt die Stellung.
I have placed some mines. So maybe it's safer now. I don't know. Oh, I found a new gun. I think that's a better one. So we used it. Oh no. What's that? I think that's the hive. What's that? There's something that attacks these creatures. That's really what's that? I think that's the babies of the creatures. So we need to be careful. I don't know if this thing's attack us too. Taking that. So is something in here? Can we? No. Okay, we can't go up there. So nothing here too. Okay. Whatever. Okay, we got ammunition. Ah, there's a fuel. Nice, we got fuel. We got fuel. Maybe it works, guys. Maybe it works. Yep, Mr. Galanga, everything's fine. Where's Miko gone? Mr. Galanga? Where's Miko gone? Ah, Miko, here are you. Just a moment. Who are the creatures gone? The creatures. There's no creature anymore. Okay. There are creatures. But it was not good that he see me. God damn it. I triggered these bastards. It's in here some. We need more fuel. We need more fuel. Maybe this generator works. Maybe it's not enough. Miko! Where are you? Oh, that hurts! Oh, there's a ladder. I'm going for the ladder. Ooh, ammunition. Die! Die, you poison motherfucker! I don't want this. Okay. Oh, there's some fuel. And, ooh, look at this. When deaths don't work, we use the towers. Oh, something blows up. Oh, okay, the thing blows up. Miko, oh. Here's something. Miko? Miko, what are you doing? Don't go in the fucking cave. Are you stupid? Miko, don't go in the cave. It's too dangerous. And don't shoot at these creatures. The creatures help us. Oh. Oh no, that's are not friendly towers. They shoot at us. But they shoot too at these creatures. Okay, there are no creatures here, so. Here. And there's another way. So. Here. So maybe we can survive it. Maybe we can survive it. Oh, this one is not active. What are you doing? Come back. What's wrong with you? What the fuck is wrong with you? Okay, then you come with me when you just make shit. So, maybe we place more mines. More mines can save more lives or take... Oh, there's another one. Or take more lives. I don't know. So. It works! The door... Guys, the door is open! Mr... No! Mr. Galanga! They got Galanga! I hear just the Galanga creatures not really die. They fall asleep and wake up. I hear it. Wake up, Mr. Galanga. Wake up, Mr. Galanga. Can we activate that? No. Miko, we lost Mr. Galanga. We need to get out of here. Now! Generator is working. That's it. Was Mr. Galanga wanted to. Oh, there's another creature. We need to. Careful. That's the. I don't know what it is, but it's very big. Maybe it's the mother. Also, maybe it's not so bad. Oh, it's bad. It's very bad. And angry. It's so angry. No, go away from me, go away from Miko. Miko, it's tense. Go away from Miko. Yes, Miko, we got it. So we need that deer, then activate the button. So if the timer now activates, he will make everything fucked up here. So let's leave. Let's leave. We need to leave now. So. Everything's fine. The door is just a little... It will work, I swear! Miko. Miko, I knew it. It's everything's fine. We survived. Look around you. Isn't that beautiful? I knew it. I'm the king of the Antillean creatures. I am your new king. Come with me, my loyal guards. Come with me. And don't strip in the mines, please. That's not good for you. I am your new king. Antillians. I got one thing. You got one thing for me to do. One thing. The king wanted. And please don't fly above me. I don't like that. I have one thing that you need to do for me. Open this goddamn door. Thank you. Thank you, my dearest, newest friends. I love you. I love you all. You're all my kids now. I'm your beautiful queen. But I need to go. Thank you, Dad. You opened the door. Quick. Quick. That's goodbye in his language. Here to me, and you will learn. Look. So I said goodbye. I love you, and the last one was just a gift to him. Yes. So let's go.